Wait! Wait!
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine.
Yeah. family, son.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
You go get it now!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah.
stay dead, okay? Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
This is getting old, Jack. Ethan, this way.
Nothing on you!
Put the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us. Ethan. Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
stupid loser! You're just a little boy.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.